boss.
The following contest is a women's division match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Boston, Massachusetts, she's the WWE Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
I'm going to show you what happened last week on Monday Night Raw. We kicked off the show with a mixed tag team matchup. Enzo Amore and Sasha Banks against Chris Jericho and Charlotte.
Yeah, seeing when Sasha had things well in order. Look who pops up again. Charlotte's protege, Dana Brooke.
And then Chris Jericho would cause a distraction, allowing Charlotte to hit some natural selection. And Charlotte pinning the brand new women's champion.
Yeah, more bragging rights for the self-proclaimed queen of the WWE Women's Division.
A lot on the line here for Sasha Banks tonight. We're going to explain it to you in just a moment, but she really needs a win.
Accompanied by Charlotte from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
So first, let's start with what is scheduled in 2 weeks at the Barclays Center in Brooklyn for the 29th annual SummerSlam. It is the return match where the new women's champion, Sasha Banks, will defend against the former women's champion, Charlotte. But here's the caveat in how this whole complexion of this match can change based on what happens tonight. Sasha Banks wins over Dana Brooke tonight. It means Dana Brooke is banned from ringside for that match, so Charlotte's got to go it alone. If Dana Brooke wins tonight, it means it's a two-on-one handicap match. Dana and Charlotte versus Sasha for the women's title.
You got to respect for Sasha for going up to general manager Mick Foley and saying, look, I'll take on Dana Brooke and Charlotte in a handicap match because I know, well, watch out. I know that if that's not the case, Charlotte's going to try to use Dana anyway.
And this match here tonight is not going to be fair. Dana one-on-one with Sasha. Charlotte going to do everything she can to make sure Dana wins this match.
Oh! Yeah, as much as Charlotte will claim that she doesn't need any help, she never hesitates to use Dana Brooke.
Hip toss by Sasha Banks. And the boss, double knees. Dana Brooke wraps her up, shoulders down, and a kick out.
Dana, get up!
And we've seen what Dana Brooke can do to Sasha in the past, Corey.
Well, Dana Brooke, it seems like every time we see her, she's a little bit more advanced in the ring. She gets better and better. You can tell learning under the tutelage of Charlotte has definitely benefited Dana Brooke's career.
There's a move there. You hear Charlotte screaming at Dana to get on her and put Sasha Banks away. And Dana really taking it to Sasha tonight.
You bet Charlotte's saying her prayers and crossing her fingers, because if Dana wins this match, I mean, you could almost say it's almost a lock that Charlotte could regain that women's championship at SummerSlam.
You think Charlotte would want to go it alone one-on-one against Sasha Banks, who beat her for the championship?
Well, you would think that. Again, as we've seen over the last year, the 309 days that Charlotte was a champion here in WWE, she will do anything to hold on to that title, or in this case, anything to get it back.
Sasha with a mean streak in her as well, and you're seeing that here. Nice clothesline by the boss. Women's champion taking out Dana again. Very emotional moment a couple of weeks ago. First Raw of the new era. Sasha Banks beating Charlotte for the women's championship.
Yeah, but Sasha Banks found out in short order that winning the championship, her childhood dream coming true, turned her into a giant target.
Goodness. Yeah, you were a former champion at NXT, Corey, and here's the cover by Dana Brooke and a kick out. You suddenly become the hunted. Another cover by Dana Brooke and a kick out. It's a whole different ball game.
There's no substitute.
Third cover, kick out.
There's no substitute for experience in that situation until you know what it's like to be hunted.
Oh, good. Come on.
I like that. What's wrong with that mean streak? A little insult.
Yeah. Look at Charlotte.
Oh, and Charlotte just took out Dana. Long target. Sasha able to duck out of the way.
Sasha got the right one.
Now with Charlotte down, Sasha looks to head to the top rope, but Dana Brooke, oh, and Sasha stepped just far enough off the apron to deliver the double knees to the gut. Cover on Dana, hook of the leg. Guess what, Charlotte? You're alone at SummerSlam.
Here is your winner, the WWE Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
Yeah, no, Charlotte's not going to have any excuse. Charlotte's not going to have any help. It is you and you alone against the Boss.
Don't get ahead of
SummerSlam.
Don't get ahead of yourself, Saxton. We're talking about genetically superior, the former women's champion. She could very well do it again at SummerSlam.
And ladies and gentlemen, whoever wins that match at SummerSlam is going to be looking over their shoulder because there is someone coming to get them by the name of Nia Jax.